Shirley Chisholm was born on November 30, 1924. She was the first African-American woman in Congress, and she was the first woman and African-American to be nominated for President of the United States. She was the oldest of all four girls, and both of her parents were immigrants. Her father was from Guyana, and her mother was from Barbados. She received her master's degree for early childhood education from Columbia University. She married in 1949 Conrad Q. Chisholm, who was a private investigator. They later divorced in 1977. She began as a consultant to the New York City Division of Daycare. In 1964, Chisholm ran and became the second African American in the New York State Legislature. She became the first Black woman and second woman to serve on the House Rules Committee. And in 1972, when Chisholm was part of the Democratic Party presidential nomination, she was blocked from participating in television primary debates. In 1983, Chisholm retired from Congress. She went on to teach at Mount Holyoke College, where she founded the National Political Congress of Black Women. She was nominated to become the U.S. Ambassador of Jamaica, but she declined due to ill health. She later died in 2005, and we remember her as Shirley would want to be remembered, a woman who dared to be a catalyst of change. Thank you.